Thomas Hasler. Has he got a shooting opportunity? It's a little bit wide. Balls to Klinsmann. Oh, what a goal! Jürgen Klinsmann.
Opening here, though, for Bremer. Plays go to the near and far post. Klinsmann. Great header. Brilliant play. Jürgen Klinsmann. And a superb ball from Andreas Bremer on the left. Berthold to Reuter. Two front men are waiting in the middle again. And it's another one, this time by Klinsmann. Two goals in 90 seconds. The floodgates have now opened. And West Germany are easing themselves into the second phase. Trevor Francis.
Yes, it was a good run down the right by Reuter. He plays a great ball to the back post.
Football. Watch by Vincent.
Klinsmann comes to the near post. It's Klinsmann! Oh, Junior scored! And it's Jürgen Klinsmann. It's his third goal in this World Cup campaign, having been on the score sheet against Yugoslavia and the United Arab Emirates. And he gets the opening goal here to break the deadlock against Holland.
Over the top, onside, Hasler tucks it inside, and Jürgen Klinsmann tucks it virtually. Germany the lead. The Libyan protests, but only momentary, and Jürgen Klinsmann scores the first goal of USA 94. His 21st international goal, and he can't have scored many easier.
Hasler, should be an effort for the back going for that, and it's gone in! Klinsmann will claim it, it might have been over the line anyway, but what is certain is that Germany are level. Only 2 minutes into the second half.
That's not all over, but that epitomises Germany. And to be fair to Jürgen Klinsmann, nobody's done it more often than him.
Thomas Hasler, has he got a shooting opportunity? It's a little bit wide. Balls to Klinsmann. Oh, what a goal! Jürgen Klinsmann with a superb overhead kick. That was class. What's your problem, Jeanette? Can it be something special from Klinsmann? Well, it wasn't exactly special. It was a goalkeeping mistake, but Klinsmann won't worry about that. His second goal of the game, his fourth of the World Cup, and Korea are looking oh so miserable now. Jürgen Klinsmann.
Klinsmann with Voller. Voller again. And Klinsmann! Oh, this is an incredible start to the game. 2-1. Jürgen Klinsmann, his fifth goal of the World Cup finals. What a combination there with Voller.